As you can see, the line is out the door at the Erath County Courthouse, and that's because it's election day. I'm Jesse Horton for your StephenvilleTX.com. Be sure and follow us tonight as we bring you all of your live election coverage from your StephenvilleTX.com.